Say hi to the monkeys. Miri. They said say hi to them. They're gonna get mad. Keep going. Miri doesn't like monkeys. No monkeys. Birds. You like the birds? She don't like the birds. She don't like the monkeys. She don't like the chickens. I don't know. I like it. It's cool here. Monkeys. Here they come. Not having the birds. Look at all the pigeons. Pigeons are good luck.
Okay, that's pretty impressive.
How did you get a whole coconut? Oh, there's American Eagle. That's the monkey house. I'm gonna go inside the monkey house.
Absolutely not.
And I love bald eagles here too. All right, tell us who that is.
That's the Lord of the Monkeys.
Oh, my shoes are still there and the monkey didn't take them. I don't see the monkeys wearing sneakers,
it's
so
not,
I think we're okay.
It's not.
You see them wearing sneakers? I don't see them wearing any sneakers.
They're gonna take it just for fun.
See, they're still there. The monkeys didn't take them.
Okay, but this
how do you make it spread its tail?
She's a hot girl.
When the rain comes?
When rain comes?
Well, it's gonna spread its tail and it does it to mate.
Okay, so you say so.
You have to show it a hot girl.
Tons of them. peacock. Look at the white peacock.
Albino.
How do you know?
That's what an albino peacock looks like.
Why is she sitting in the sun then?
Trying to get tan.
It's a Miriam peacock.
Yeah.
Set up from Oktoberfest, a little bit different with the stainless steel on the bottom. I wonder if the women's bathroom is set up the same way as the guys. Here we are at the store. They got some interesting flavors.
They have soybean water.
Chrysanthemum.
Chrysanthemum. Water chestnut. Grass jelly.
Nice. So they sell cocaine out of vending machines here. Just like orange tang. It's carbonated though. So we're at the Twin Towers again, and we want to see the water show, the lighted water fountain. and just have to walk through the shopping part of this. It's crazy. These are super luxury high-end brands here.
Bulu terus ke 63, kami menjadi kita, jangan diam.
walked by the Mongolian BBQ and I was like, we gotta get some Mongolian BBQ. Not really sure what it is. One, I love BBQ. Meat on a stick works for me. Pause. I don't know, this all looks great. A jumbo cheese hot dog on a stick, sign me up for that. Broccoli on a stick, not that kind of broccoli. And then the fuck off, I want some of that too. All right, I'm so excited. Oh, that's cute, they gave me a little baby glass. It's a Miriam glass, she's gonna have a little beer. Singing Country Roads, take me home.
So we have Mongolian barbecue, we have a jumbo hot dog, mushrooms, broccoli, cheese balls. Forgot what this one is.
Shumai. Yeah. And then we got some other meats coming too. Alright. So we also got some Mongolian chicken wings.
She's eating the chicken.
Chicken. Mongolian chicken.
Oh.
Don't trust Miriam's taste buds ever.
Another episode of Weird Bathrooms. Women. Men. At the same time. Don't know what this does. Interesting connection. Some, those look like those junior mints, or whatever those other ones are, after eights. And then right down into the drain. Go figure.